Who should we unlock? No, we're gonna unlock them all. Unlock Judas. What is this, 800 by 600? Painted triple question mark. Unlock Judas. Are any of them forgiving? Which one's forgiving? I guess we should probably have a list of what we need. We need Bethany, Jacob, Judas, question, Eve, Samson, Lazarus, Lilith, keeper, Bethany. Painted Lilith. How did we get the lost? All right, so I guess we go, what, Judas? Tainted Lilith? All right, we can do Lilith. You guys make the call. L for Lilith, J for Judas. The 596 redemption, yo. All right, let's call the vote here. Someone said you couldn't unlock Tainted Lost. Sire. Bot messed up.
Yubi.
All right, we'll go, go Judas then. Ladies and gentlemen, we have seven tainted characters unlocked. They said we can't get them all. Let's go get Judas right now. 100% any percent. All right, here we go. You know what? I believe we still got it. I'm willing to put a lot on the table. Our knowledge since the 19-hour run, we went from like third grade to graduating with our doctorate in Isaac. We've just learned so much. We've learned so much. How do we get Eden's blessing? We have lots of education, lots of buzzards. I wonder, what did we do to get this extra item? Eden's blessing. What did we do to deserve it? Donkey, donkey. It's a meta deal with the angels. Okay, we're looking for anything tinted. We're not going into a boss fight with no tinted. Man, shops just don't look the same anymore. All right. When you pick up Eden's blessing on a run, it gives you a random item on the next run. Oh, thanks, Eddie. All right, so we need a little bit of help here. Rock tinted. This is maybe the most valuable rock tinted we're ever going to see. What's up, gold? Boosh. Little patience. We got very lucky. Do we have a streak? I think we have a streak, don't we? Sire. Nervous. Got him. Man, what's the guy got to do to get a little hort here? We have a streak of one. One half hit, we're roasted. That's helpful. Heart, please. Dan, you can't get a heart in one of those bags. Are you silly? Bomb the donation machine and buy a Soli. That's the wisest thing I've heard today. Does one count as a streak? Most definitely. Ask someone whose streak says minus one. Okay. Please give us all we need is three, sire. Sire, three. Take it. All right.
Let's go.
It never fails, man. People always get upset about the donation machine. No need. That's what it's there for. All right. Let's we can go beat Lyle. Let's do it. All right. Hit him with a little beat Lyle. Patience. Okay, we got this. This is just basic training for us right here. We've seen the other side. Careful, 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 careful. Oh, this is a super room. Marbleticity. D up. We'll take some D up. All right. Yeah, you can dodge that guy and he gives you an item, right? Is that tinted in the corner? No. All right, we're good right now. Curved horn is pug. I didn't notice this was an XL floor. Well, Dan, don't you notice the purple item? All right, good start here. Okay, reloaded. We're okay. We're living the dream right now, one step at a time. Homing bombies? Okay. Ooh. We'll take some free monies. It's a tasty treat from the last run. Okay. Wealth of wealth. What does that mean? Thoughts on Eden's blessing? I like it, man. You give us a free item from the last one. I will take monstrance. Coins sometimes give a plus one, plus one. Okay. The only items we don't know are the ones where there's multiples of. Like Euthanasia. All right. Not my favorite level one boss, but I think, you know what? You got to give him a couple gumballs. Finish. Nicely done. We can't take a DD here, right? There's no way we can take a DD. Maybe we could take a DD. Dan, you have to get Toxic Avenger. It's just too good. Everyone loves Rotten Baby. I don't understand. Why? It was like the first item put in Rebirth. Yeah, we leave it. All right, so to get this, to get tainted, we just go normie path and drop a trinket. Let's do that then. Get the baby tea. Well, that thing, tell me the thing doesn't look like Toxic Avenger without telling me it's like Toxic Avenger. All right. Trinket check on the screen. It may be gone due to the challenge box. It's gone right now. I'll add it back, though. It's okay. Cine V. Cine V. All right, we're in good shape right now. We're in good shape. We'll use it here. Wait, was that spider blocking those shots? Curse of the Mancus. Is this a fresh file? What do you mean by fresh file? That's all we have. All we do is do fresh around here. Blue and white pill, not the real kind, please. We'll take it. That's helpful to know. Get that out of the rotation. Man, certain things will never see the same way again, man. PUBG pill. It's very good. Very good. All right. It's got a special plate in our, place in our hort. Donkey, donkey. Can't. We're one for one on pills. I think we just we let it roll here a little bit. Let's go prop bet. Will we get an H up item on this floor? Prop bet H up item on this floor. I think we will get an H up. It's relatively likely and probable. If this is a tough guy, we're gonna use it. Yeah, use it. Gotta wake up a little bit earlier in the morning if you're gonna try to catch us slipping. Sire?
Sire?
Hey, here, we're okay. This is a great start here. Look, we're gonna have to battle here a little bit. H up is what we need here. We need H up. Great start. All right. T to take, P to pass. No, no, it's gotta be a full H up. What is that item? Able? It's a familiar? Why is there any reason to pass on it? It's the worst familiar in the game. It's because Eddie doesn't want us to win. Hit him with a little shielded, though. You could hope for a per throw rune. This is not a 19-hour run here. We're not hoping. We're not hoping. We're living in the now. All right, what's up here? So what is he shoots opposite of us? Oh, I get it. Like Cain and Abel. I see it's not like terrible. Like there's definitely worse items like teleporter. We could battle here. Like this boss, good wood. Or angel deal. H up. They gave us a D up. Wait, it's not over yet. The floor is not over yet. Don't pay him out. Floor is not over yet. That unfortunately does not, it's not categorized as an H up item. I'm thinking about taking this pill because what if the pill is H up? Could you imagine the blue salt tears if this is an H up pill? What if it's H down? That's also a good point. What are we hoping for here? Why to take the pill and to leave it? Maybe a secret up here if we play it right. No. You could get an H up from this floor, but you can't get an H down. All right, we'll take it. Let's take it, right? Why not? No tinted in this game though, huh? I got a feeling right here. Just hear me out right here. Secret. There it is. H up, H up.
Experimental pill.
Okay. All right, pay him out. Pay him out. We're okay though. We're still alive. The run is good. The run is well. 0 as a believer. Yo, Gendry, thanks for the 37 months. Certainly old enough. Thanks for the 34 months. Meat blocker for the 80 months.
Can we get some damn pots in the chat, please?
Appreciate the support. Here we go. Mom's pearl necklace. Range and lock up. Let's go. Will we get a damage up item on this floor? Damage up item. D up. I believe we will. You refused the wager. Bruh. All right, we gotta protect the angel deal here. Protect the deal. Look at brother Bobby doing work for us. All right. Remember, we gotta find, we have not taken advantage of the secret rooms on this one, AKA the Eddie Light rooms. That spider is like, Zelda 1. Doesn't that spider remind anyone of Zelda 1? Diet Eddie. I call him Eddie Light. Not as much reward, but definitely some risk to try and find it. This whole game reminds you of Zelda 1. Yeah, we could do that. Sire. Wheel of Fortuitous. Is experimental pill bad? Yeah, it shuffles us. Can be. It's random. I'm not mad at a little greed. Nicely done. Ooh, money, money, money.
Money, 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 money.
It can be stats up and stats down. Got you. Look at those. That's Zelda 1, man. That's like, those are early on, too. Like, there's blue ones and then orange ones in Zelda 1. There's our Eddie room for the day. Technically, you would call that a D up.
Ladies and gentlemen.
D up, baby.
We got
oh. That's why you don't bet against Team Red right there. You always get the D up. Look at those gumballs, man. Might as well call us Gumby. Jerk, jerk, jerk. Got him. No! Angel, angel. Not angel. If... Sire. Alright, let's find it. Let's find a... We can't really do an Eddie room here, can we? Secret room here, maybe? Nice. Hey, that's good, man. Every little 10 pence matters. Now, where do we think super secret is? Can't be this far, right? I think it's too much. It's too much to gamble. All right, can't be here. It's near the shop. Old Bob, you willing to put the trunk on the line? Let's try it real quick. On one of these shop offshoots, maybe here. 24-hour VIP, Eddie Room permanence. Okay, look, we're gonna do it. You don't give us an Eddie Room. You don't give us an Eddie Room and say don't Eddie Room. It's okay, we can come back from that. I thought there was a heart in here, okay. Just gotta be careful here. Just gotta be. Remember the Eddie Room has spikes on the outside. There's one Eddie. This is a bad idea. How many does it make it worthwhile? Lover's card. Can you chariot the Eddie floor? No, you can't. I don't think we got enough sauce here. So basically, it's not worth it. We don't have the sauce, unfortunately. Yeah, it's not, we messed it up a little bit, but you know what we got? What is, so is it double chariot just longer? You can do five. So here's my thing, do the Eddie Room carry over? So if we do five here, does it carry over to the next Eddie Room? No, it doesn't. Ah. That's it for us then. We have good damage. We don't need to force anything on this run. Use the pill. Oh, we need to be down to one. Wheel of Fortune could drop HP. All right, we're not min max Marty, but see what happens here.
Wheel of Fortune.
Excuse me? Of course. Of course Eddie wants us to. Is that enough to Eddie up? I don't think it is. All right, we'll stretch it here a little bit. We'll stretch it. And then we'll go. We don't have Belial. That's the only problem. We go to the boss trap room. Let's bring something with us. We could do experimental. We can Eddie one more time. We don't know what's going to be in this room, though. Hear me out. Yeah, chariot's good to have. What's in here? Eddie says, hang in there, big fella. Hang in there, Eddie. Eddie says, don't. Eddie told us to go, Eddie. I'm thinking about chariot here, though. Eddie says, you either full Eddie or you do no Eddie at all. So it looks like we're going full Eddie. We just do not want to take any D here. D here kills our Eddie. Gone. All right. And he's going to give us more. Oh, no, not this one.
The chariot.
That guy can give us a hard time. Wow. Someone said chariot is... All right, let's Eddie up here. Has anyone kept an Eddie counter? We have 4 Eddies. Now 5, so we only need what, 2 more?
No!
I thought there were some in there. We got the heart from the boss room already. So we're 1 away from a true Eddie. Boss trap heart. So we can full Eddie here. And there's a half horde over here. Oh, we're in this. So 2 more and we're full Eddie. We'll take us to the angel room. Man, we had to squeeze that. All right, be careful. Don't.
Full health.
Next one's the good one, right? Sire. Now, next one teleports us. Neck, 1 more. Teleport is gone. Okay. Yeah, we're out of that. That, you know what? Was it worth it? Look, are these 1, 2.85? I don't understand, though, why we don't teleport on that one. Is there a reasoning for that? Teleport is a chance, it's not guaranteed. Oh, 50-50, okay. I mean, if we wanted to be super sweaty, we'd drop that blasting cap. But we're not going to. All right, man. You know, Eddie does not disappoint. Eddie, if you believe in the Eddie room, he takes care of you. All right. Nice start, man. All right, now we just got to protect. Gotta protect here. Just gotta protect. Just gotta protect a little bit. That's helpful. Careful. Pedestal item. Okay. 68. And go to the donation machine. Go to the donation machine. All right, good start, man. Look at that. Dude, how do we get to, we're going to get to 100 coins, man. We got to continue to AWWA here though. Don't outkick our coverage. Just be who we are. Use the vibes. Okay. That's okay, right? It's just punch. Punch up.
Welcome, brand new subscriber.
Little punch up. Yo, Dizzy Daris. Thanks for the Prime Marino. Appreciate the support. Little punch up. Never hurt anyone. Good punch up. That's a big punch up. If forgot rocks tinted before the item room. You know what? What you like to call in the business? Dang front, dang seat. Missed tinted rocks. Sire?
Sire?
Thank you for the dang front, dang seat. We don't miss tinted around here. I don't know if much of this is worth it, though. Right? I'll let you guys. I'll let you guys sort that one out. Not worth the D down. Puberty pill. Present in the secret room. Yeah, but is it worth the D? Present can be... Why to buy the present and for no? I like the punches, man. Why said it is worth it? You could use the present. Find the secret room first. What do you mean right here? Hey, what happened to our curved horn? We gulped it. Is that's good then, right? Are we like, is it like smelty? Sire. Please, just give us the angel. We got a 5% chance at the angel. Euthanasia. Our luck is down. You can see all your items once you've smelt it and gulped it. Oh, I see it. I got you. Use the present in a secret room. That sounds like some Min-Max Marty stuff. I like it. So we gotta find our super secret. Could be here, potentially. Where do you find the super secret? We already found it. Memory of a young squirrel, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so we'll use the present in here. I didn't see any stat change on that. Damage at a distance. Oh, the closer we are, the more D we do. Okay. A range. It's the inverse. Range. It's an honorary D up. I got you. How come there was no flavor text with that? I mean, we may have to check that room out. We may have to check it. Have to. Bruh. Alright. That's the Krampus item. So we have one secret left, right? Let's check this. Oh. Where do you think the other secret would be? Down? No, we already checked down. Left here? By the shop? Thank you. left of the shop, they say. Oh, baby, this is 100. This is 100. This has got to be 100D. We have to. We have to. Close to 100D? All right. Anything else we need to buy here? Should probably buy this and the Book of Belialicity. We would have forgot that for sure. All right. Judas looking like he's got a shot to unlock Tainted. You know, he might as well here, right? It's right here. The old stalling. There's no stall. Every pill we've taken has been arguably good so far. All right, good start, man. So this is it. So we got to get the Fool card and then we're out. Take care, mama. Well, you guys, let's go prop bet. Will we get to 99 coins? Prop bet 99 coins. How did we get that Eternal? Maggie's Faith? Ooh! if you're on Team Red, you may want to see until we see what's down there. If it's Black Market. We got a Black Market. We got a Black Market. Good thing we have this Moon card, Sire. Good thing we have this Moon card, or you would have ruined it, Error, with your golden hort. We gotta take it. We just got done with one of these. We're back, boys. Come on. Come on. It can't be. We just did a 19-hour run. We're not gonna milk it. It will not be milked. It's not. We don't have any charging items. It's fine. We can't milk. Eventually, we're going to run out of charges. That's the catch 27.
Let's go.
But. Secret red room? Oh, what is that? Ultra secret to our right. Yo, Joe Mama, I appreciate you being here. This lets you hold two items. Polydactylicity. We're starting to go down a 20-hour run right now. I can see the pieces forming. It's not necessarily what's in our stages right now. You don't necessarily need the stages of a 20-hour. Oh, we got two cards now, too. You can go in the ultra secret room now. Nah. With what, a bomb? Oh, it's open. Sire, what is that? What is that? Trigicon?
Money.
That's Holy Brim Trigicon. Okay. I got you. Holy brim. Now, there's no way this run is not going. It's not going the distance. But if we got any kind of battery charge type situation, we would have to respect the run. I like Holy Brim. I don't know what that slot thing is. What, I always ask the nightlight, what does the nightlight do? Slows enemies. Yeah, we don't need that. We'll get a couple more charges here though, which will be nice. It's not how we drew it up in the dirt, but that's okay. Those red doors are just taunting us. There's our what is this room? What's the gum room? Idea what this is. Venus? Golden wings? Cersei's. Look at Cersei's cowl. Yo. Donkey, donkey. Very dissonant. Donkey, donkey, donkey. It's kind of nice though. Amnesia. That's the one thing we didn't want. It's all right. We got options though. What does double fool do? I think we leave Belial behind, right? We leave Belial behind. Need to go spend some monies. Yeah, we got it. I mean, we're definitely gonna unlock. How rare is Red Key? I don't think I have a comprehension of how rare it is. Pretty rare. Samwell Tarly. All right, let's keep it moving here. It's very rare. Like one in how many rare? I've listened to one song on Van Weezer. I like the first song. Who doesn't like a good old-fashioned Eddie room? Slightly more common than the R key. It's not rare in home. All right, let's go fight. Squeebs. Less rare than D6, but more rare than the stapler.
My stapler.
Which you guys also said to spend some monies. Spend a little bit of monies. Is this a passive? Okay. I mean, we had to do that. Money equals power? Yeah, but power equals opening a door, going into an I am error room. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, let's go fight the boss now. We'll leave Belial behind. It's up. Thank you. Check for secret. I mean, can we do another Eddie room? We don't need it though. We don't need it. Plus we can't. Plus we're not stalling. We're not stalling. If we didn't have Curse of the Lost, maybe. Or blind or whatever it's called. Dunk Ada. There is a limit to the stall. Isaac. 42 chance at an angel deal. Please. This one does not matter. Could pop this here.
Temperance.
You should have popped that in the Eddie room. It's all right. All right, here we go. No angel deal. All right, here we go. You can use the red key to find regular secret rooms. Oh. All right, Gehenna is city. We have red key. I'm not saying we have infinite battery charges, but it's definitely helpful now. Sire, the money transport. We're in fairly good shape right now. Why did the Eternal not work? I don't know. Good question. What are we thinking here? We need, what happens if we get chaos? Get Brim from the item room. We have money equals power. All item pools are mixed. Will it cycle it in here or no? No, so it's useless. It will ruin the secret red room. Okay, let's just get this for now. I mean, its use is limited. If we get that on floor one, you gotta take it, right? What would be an advantageous reason to take it right now? At this stage in the game. Do you want to beat the best after unlocking Tainted Judas? Yeah, of course. The beast? Yeah, I got you. It would just affect this floor, really. Let's Don't, it's not worth the money spend.
Another secret room?
Free charges on hit? Free charges on hit? Zane, look, sometimes we can't run from it. Sometimes you can't run from it. You gotta be who you are. We're gonna get a good look at some R stuff here. We're about to take deliberate damagicity. We are having fun just playing the game in normie mode, but Eddie does not want us to play in normie mode. All right. Don't get too crazy. Dogma is Minkus. I'm with you. We've taken our fair share of L's against Dogma. Did you see that? It showed items in here. Blue fly? Bottom left. Okay. Oh, it's just the door. Wait, we could take more than one item? Should we just take this one? Top right is fly transformation. We'll take Beezy. Thank you for the Beezies. All right, good start here. We'd like to get a few more. I wouldn't mind getting hit here. Just a little bit. We get a little bit hit. We get to open up some more doorsies. Let's go back down. If they gave us another Eddie room, we'd have to take it. Pretty much canon at this point. All right, I do like our chances. I think we have a 50-50 chance to beat the beast with this loadout. We missed a rock tinted. What's up, easy peas? Oh, the bomb got it, I got you. So let's do this. Let's go, we're give up a little bit of money. But there is that, there's that charge guy we can buy. You know what I mean? We should play some charge, right? Just a little bit. Play a little bit of charge. He could give us a charge item, right? Couple more, sire. Couple more. Get the cloud from the item room. What does the cloud do from the item room? What does that do? Give holy beams of light. Fine. Why to get it and to leave it? We just got to be careful not to go I am error here. won't help against the beast. You said it's underrated. I'd rather give this guy some money, have him give us insta charge.
Let's go.
Let's play through here. What is fake Eddie room? Okay, let's. Ooh, we can slide in through the DMs right here. H up. I like our chances, man. Let's go prop bet. Will we beat Dogma? I like our chances. Still gonna be a tough fight, but I like it. Oops. So this means that's the edge of the map here, right? Is that what that means? If we open it, that's the edge of the map. And there's no room. Okay. I still want, let's pay this guy out. Let's see what he's gonna give us. What would be the dream item right now? We don't want to go below 12D though. Please. Sharp plug. Bruh. 9 volt. That's not, we were expecting an item, sire. Is there anything else we can get from the red room, or have we found all the good stuff? We found 2 secret rooms and a shop, right? What more can we ask for? Red treasure room? He's making us work for it. Still get an item room and an angel room. Our D is below 12 right now. That's tough eats, man. He's making us work for it. We're not stalling. There's 100%. You're not sure the charge beggar can give items? I'm barely sure, right? But he would have given one by now, right? He's taking all our money. He just takes a while. Pill could be 48-hour energy. It could. It could also not. Ooh. That starts to get interesting here. Gotta do it. Ah.
whatyouloveto see.org.net.
We have habit. Okay, I got you. I got you. Mistakes were made. Also, don't get greedy here. We don't want to die, right? If we get an error room, it's over, right? Error only happens on the edges. Okay. Will this open a red door? Like right now, if we use it, it did. But it didn't matter. Huh. Okay. I promise if you keep that full HP for the beast, it's a win. That's a... Not bookworm. Bookwormticity. Anyway, willing to risk the trunk over it. What he gave us? He gave us a razor blade? That's passive, right? By passive, I mean active. All right, let's get out of here. Let's take this with us and take those two. All right, I think our work here is just about done. We won't go below 10 damage. We need a dice shard. I think we're good, man. We'll check a few more secret rooms. How many more times are we gonna play him? How many more times? Let's come up with a number, because otherwise we could play him all day. Couple more, just a couple more. Down to 25. Already under 12D. We'd love to find like an angel room or something, right? That's the dream. Couple more, just a couple more. Can he drop? Why in chat if he can drop an item, and in chat if no? I feel like he's dropped one for us. What they call in the business as an Eddie room. So now we Eddie. It's Eddie, man. Just send it. One, two, three. I think this is Edge. It's not Edge. You can see the hunger. Three. Four. I don't think we need it, do we? We don't need it, right? We still gotta fight. We still gotta fight. We don't need it. I mean, then we're down to 4 hearts on Dogma. How about I'll meet you halfway? I don't think we need the right, man. I don't think we need the right. That, I'm meeting you halfway. Is Little Brim that good? Someone state their claim on Little Brim. Why is Little Brim that good?
Let's go.
King Bond, thanks for the 25 months, says don't do it. That's, it's fake Little Brim. Oh, that's not Little Brim. That isn't Brim, it's an aura that massively increases your damage. Why to take it and to pass? It's good, but you need HP. I'm with you on that. Call the vote.
Gooby!
Bot's busted again.
Welcome, brand new subscriber.
We're done with the Yeti room, right? Yeah, I think we were fully Eddied. Play Eddie one more for a chance at Solis. Okay. Thank you for that. What do we drop over here? Or just a cord? All right. We're in good shape, man. We're in good shape. Hey. You can still get loot from the Eddie room. 2 for more solis or coins. Did not appear to be solis or coins. We play it again. Play it again.
Welcome, brand new subscriber.
Yo, Lorg. Thanks for the Prime Reno. 100% invented the Borg in Star Wars. Just one more. That's why you listen to chat right there, ladies and gentlemen. Always. All right, we're out of here. That is the difference between winning and losing right there. Play it 2 more times. More H up. Here we go. Let's go fight. Plus we have one of these just floating around here. I understand. I'd like to take a little, just one more hit of D. Thank you. just feel we haven't found the secret angel room, right? We still gotta find the angel room. We could take a little more, right? Just a tiny bit more. Since we got all that D up, we're at 13D. Let's play the battery guy a little bit more.
Don't talk to me.
I don't know what it does. What is that? Double store? So now we take... The problem with taking a little bit of D here... Okay, but the booth up? It doesn't give extra charges. I got you. Alright, I think our work here is... We'd have to take some... If we keep playing the Eddie room, what happens? Does anything bad happen if we play the Eddie room? Yes. Oh, it could take us to that room, right? Dark room. Okay. So let's just take a little hit there. Little hit there. Little hit there. We got one more room in us. Beef Wellington? This could get interesting.
Temperance.
How can we play this? We would need what? A special... Oh, it's just reds. Wait. Oh yeah, charge me, charge me, charge me. Okay. You can double dip iframes. Bang bang. Bang 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 bang. No more, no more. No. Oh, we can charge. Bang 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 bang. Okay, that's enough. Sire, we'll take the free hit. We'll take the free hit. It doesn't look double dippy. Double dippy, double dippy, double dippy. Double dippy, double dippy, double dippy. Hey, we're fully charged. We're wasting them. This has got to be the edge, right? It's not the edge, narrator. Oh. Okay. That's good, though. That's good. There are no error rooms on this floor? Are you sure? Well, if we do a little... Double dippy, double dippy, double dippy, double dippy, double dippy. That's a full. All right. So we're looking for our angel room, right? That's the play. Does that mean we could... pay this guy out now? Oh, he still takes him, you jerk. Well, that's not bad. Glitter bombs. 99-icity. Okay, we still got a couple more double dippies. Double dippy, double dippy, double dippy, double dippy. Okay. Ew. Yes. There's a heart behind the machine. Don't. Heart behind the machine, they say. Not wrong. Double dippy, double dippy. A little more double dippy. I don't think we've hit one double dippy. We need this angel. Once we find the angel room, it's over, right? It took the double dippy out. Blow these up for spirit hordes. Gotcha. It took out double dippy in repentance. Double dippy, double dippy, double dippy. Can I get a red heart? Thank you. Double dippy, double dippy. Why do our, all of our runs, we can't have a normal run ever. Normal runs. Once you learn the game, this is a normal run. I mean, we wrote the book on the game. All right. I think we're almost out of double dippies. Double dippy, double dippy. Ooh. Okay, once we're out of horts, then we're gone. Double dippy, double dippy. Couple more double dippies. We do have the full health pill. Is there another one? Ooh, that's the end there, huh? Hey, someone did say there are no air rooms on this floor. You are not lying. All right. Huh. So that's it. We've pretty much found everything we needed, huh? So we're at the edge here. Air rooms would lock you out of dad's... Oops. Some may say that was not intentional. That's a big room. I'm telling you, whatever's down here is a massive room. The room underneath it is massive. All right, that's it for us. Unless there's another full health pill. We're so close to this special room. You know we are. You can taste it. No, we lost our soulies. Why?
Are you kidding me?
I'm not pretending. The Solis disappeared, and by the time I looked up, we had no.
Let's go.
How did that happen? I was bombing ourselves to get our red key up. Did not unlock Tainted Judas, unfortunately. We didn't have Solis? Guys, if I did something on purpose, I would tell you. That was 100% not on purpose. I don't know why, what happened. Because we had two full health pills. You bombed your Solis and should have been using the blood bank. I'm scrolling up. Were there any reds? I look, 100%. It's my response as my mess up. But also sometimes I call for DEFCON red, aka at me if I'm doing something not smart, and it'll flash red in the chat. It's just a red key, dude. There's nothing I can do. It happened so fast. Three bombs and dusted. We never do this. I gotta look at it, man. At some moment in there. If you zoom in, I'm sure if you zoom into the pupils, you can see just the word greed. Can you spam that one more time, Link? Because like to come that far and to not unlock the character on a guaranteed character unlock. We're so close to the special room. You know we are. You can taste it.
Okay, so we have
2.5, 3 hearts. 1. No, we lost our Solis. Why? Like it takes our reaction is so slow. Like took our Solis. Hey. Like the realization that our health is gone. Right,
no,
there.
We lost our Solis.
We placed another one. We had a good 4 frames to avoid. I feel like we're trying to get away here. We're trying to get away. Right? We're glancing. I think, honestly, if we were to break this down.
Why?
Is the L button already pushed before we realize it? Why? So we're in a.
Please, why?
But and here's how you know this wasn't rigged. We're trying to get away. Look at all these other bombs. We're standing on top of it. Watch. Look at placement.
No, we lost our placement. Solis. Why?
Go. Just shock. I just wanted to unlock Judas, man. We died more in Isaac today than we did in Tarkov. Let that sink in, ladies and gentlemen.